Which will survive the highest drop? Nike versus Adidas. To test this, we put an egg in each shoe. Like in the next 3 seconds if you think Adidas is gonna win. But subscribe in the next 3 seconds if you think Nike is gonna win. 1 foot, no damage. 3 feet. Surprisingly, the eggs are still good. We're jumping up to 5 feet and the Adidas went flying. Nike's egg was good, but I'm worried about Adidas' egg. So we're going to 15 feet. 3, 2, 1. Both eggs cracked, so it's a tie. And...